11th is at the climax of deciding the winner after Cobs extended their dominance by beating rivals Heathens at the Sorority 7th final staged last evening. The precious win pushed Cobs to 66 points, top of the table. Take a look.
At the semi-final of the Sorority Rugby Sevens in Sorority, a third circuit of the Guinness Sevens, Heathens shocked Pirates with a 10-5 win to storm the final, while Cobs walloped Buffaloes 32-0. At the final that was played at Extreme Sunset in the heavy heat of Sorority, it wasn't Heathens' luck as they dominated the two halves. Cobs led the first half 7-0 from a penalty try after Heathens Norbert Okeng infringement on Cobs Alhaji Mananu. The second half was played in almost darkness, but that did not stop Cobs Adrian Casito to touch the white line and a conversion from Joseph Arido that gave Cobs a 14-0 win. This was Cobs' third straight circuit of the Guinness Sevens that put them in the driving seat of retaining the championship with 44 points top of the table. Alhaji Manano was the MVP before Cobs were handed a trophy and 500,000 shillings by Guinness head of branding, Elizabeth Mutamliza Nsubuga.
It's a great feeling. We dedicate this performance to our brother who does a team. We've been playing for each other since the first circuit, and it is showing that we're playing for each other and we're getting better.
So the fact that we have the ability to come to places like Sorority takes Guinness to places that probably people don't get to experience. So that's a great pleasure for us.
With only three circuits remaining, Rijum, Bakavala and Coronation, Cobs will need to win one and two quarterfinal finishes to be crowned champions. Pirates are still standing second on the log with 55 points, while Heathens are third with 53 points.
Behind. Behind. Yeah.